Tonight, a business in Hamilton County is now offering a $500 reward to find the theft and the suspect in the blue shirt as well as his accomplice here behind me. They're both accused of stealing a four-wheeler from BAM Outdoor Inc. in Westfield shortly after 5 o'clock this morning. Now, take a look at these surveillance videos here. It shows them loading the four-wheeler on a trailer, and here they are driving off with it. If you know anything about this theft, please call police.